Why does everybody need a friend like Rachel? I don't think you really need a person like Rachel in your life unless you need somebody to hold your own values against and someone who makes you realize who you don't want to be, you know? But I suppose that being said, there's a little bit of love in every toxic person's heart down there somewhere.